the inhumanity of the living condition. They are in the cold, their blankets, sleeping bag tent are destroyed daily.
It's important because it offers a home and a bit of a safe space for some very vulnerable young people who've had a horrendous journey and are now faced with life on the streets. And I can't imagine life on the streets. I'm a grandmother. My grandchildren are small, but I can't imagine them in later years when they're teenagers being forced into living like this.
What the house brings is a sense of respite, of humanity, a place where you can get back to a certain normality and decency within yourself, and so as to be able to, first of all, be a normal young people, live your childhood, and also after make the best decision you can make for yourself.
I think one of the things definitely is that it's the aim is to be a prayerful presence. So it's not just helping people by making meals, by giving them a chance to wash themselves or their clothes, but that it's also praying for them.
What we are struggling a lot with is a lot of mental health issue, and having a place where you can share, pray, have food, have warmth, and people who are happy to see you is making a difference.
Bit chaotic sometimes, great fun. No 2 days are ever the same. You have to leave behind all your preconceived ideas of what, in my case, middle class educated English life is like, because that isn't what it is here. You just have to go with the flow. Accept the boys as they are. They're lovely. You saw me. They were coming in and giving me a hug because they recognised me from previous visits. And it's just a lovely atmosphere, but hardly organised and sort of normal, really.
There's a lot of love here, I would add to what Jen has said. And yes, it's chaotic, but that's just, you know, that's what it's all about, and that's what we're here to, I'm going to say help with the chaos, but you know what I mean.
This offers me the opportunity to do something, and I think it does make a small difference. And if you can make a small difference to one person, it's going to build up and become a big difference to lots of people.